Sometimes when we look at ourselves in the mirror, we don't like the way we look, but we don't know why. Sometimes it's about volume. Take a look at some great ways to go from sloppy to slick. Example number one. Here are some things that are in trend right now. Harem pants, dhoti pants. Make sure that there's not too much volume on top because you have to balance it out. Volume here and something slick and tight here like a tank top. Tip number two, understand your body. If you have wide hips, don't add more bulk to it. Same goes for the upper body. You don't want to look too bulky. So make sure you pay attention to that. Tip number three, if you are wearing a loose flowy dress, put on a nice slick denim jacket over it and give it a nice slick look. Going from sloppy to sophisticated is all about balancing your outfit. So don't blindly follow trends. See what suits you and follow that instead. So see, fashion is really simple. Follow my tips and subscribe to the Mohawk channel.